Whoa! So, where did you say you found this?
It was just lying outside. I was walking home and I found it on the ground. I don't know, it lit up earlier, but I can't seem to do it again. I don't know what I hit.
Do you know what this is?
I thought it was like a flashlight or something.
Not quite. I'm gonna show you something. It's around here somewhere. Perfect. It should be in right here.
You remember how I used to tell you I was a disc jockey?
Yeah.
In the day? Well, give me that thing you found. Watch this.
Okay. Just... Alright. How's that feel?
It feels great.
Now, if I remember this correctly... Perfect.
Senate that decided unanimously that it was harmful on our society and that it made people do bad things ever since. And we've seen change in the moral attitude in America. Does anybody have any questions?
I've got a question. Why was all the music banned? What about the good music? What about the music that inspired love and beauty and truth? What about the music that made positive changes in society? What about that music? Why was that banned?
That's a good question. And that's a question a lot of people ask. That's a question why there are people having those secret radios and broadcasting.
Well, I think that's stupid.
Are you challenging the government of the United States of America?
If the government thinks that music is wrong, then I don't want to be right.
Well, then I'm taking you down to the principal's office. We'll see what he has to say about it.
Fine. I've been working on the railroad all the long day.
Freedom!
I got a call today from the school about a disturbance in Mrs. Brown's class.
Yeah, I'm really mad about it. It was ridiculous. It was completely ridiculous. You know, she's going off on how music is evil and bad for everyone. It was banned because, you know, it was morally wrong. But music has inspired so much love and beauty and friendship and everything that's good. Over hundreds of years it's inspired. It's inspired community and babies. And now they're saying it's evil? That doesn't make any sense. It's ridiculous, and I hate it.
How's my heredity?
Within a year as well.
God, there's nothing on. Look at what this world's become. God. We need to do something about it.
today.
What do you mean?
The White House.
We need to get the music back into the people. Get them inspired again. Back on the radio. Have people to actually listen to the radio, you know? Like, what is this?
Poop.
Looking good from Randolph to Newton.
You know? What is this?
All's well, Boston to Braintree, while northbound.
We gotta do something. And I have an idea.
Three lanes from Braintree up to east.
Well, what is it?
If you see an accident,
you remember when I told you I was a DJ?
Yes.
Back in the old days, probably the 80s, I'd say. Well, I still know the radio station down there, and that's still going on with this kind of talk stuff, you know? We could go down there and camp with it, you know?
So you're saying we could hijack the radio? Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Coming to you live on WAXX, we'll be taking your calls right after these messages.
Coffee?
Oh, yeah. I called for that like hours ago.
Oh, well, kind of busy. Sorry about that.
Oh, okay.
Here you are.
So you're the new guy?
Yeah, the new guy.
Alright, well, it's real simple. You see, this one controls the commercials right here. This is input 1, this is input 2, this is input 3. This controls all your little frequencies up here. It can get really specific and...
Boy, the iPod, quick! We don't have much time. The iPod.
What happened?
Don't mind, never mind that. Give me the iPod. Alright, here, plug it in.
Where? Here?
Yes. Alright, is it ready?
Yeah.
Is it ready?
Yes, okay. Yes.
Are we on?
It's playing.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to WAXX Radio. And it's 3:00 in the afternoon, and it's time to wake up.
Back in 2010, when they banned music, the Senate decided to unanimously...
She's grabbing her ass. Like,
why are you grabbing your ass?
Like, she's grabbing her ass.
Oh, all right. All right, ready? All right.
You were grabbing her.
Dan is pissed off. Okay. Dan is severely pissed off at everyone.
Are you ready?
Yep.